Before I died, I thought there was nothing after death. But the best was yet to come.
Welcome back to life, Mark.
Can you see yourself? Can you feel your whole body?
Lazarus, come forth.
Ladies and gentlemen of the future, my name is Mark Jarvis, and I'm the first man ever to be resurrected.
This is a giant step in the history of medicine.
I wonder what will happen from now on. If I'll ever be normal.
We call it mind writer.
If you connect it to your head, you can record your thoughts.
If I manage to record my memories, will they still belong to me? When you get rid of everything you ever were, what's left? I was going to die. I was going to disappear forever. And I'm alive again. I'm alive.
These memories are being erased.
Did you think reanimating you would be some miracle?
I'm afraid there's nothing we can do.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you ever really cared about my pain.
He chose to stop living so he could have another life.
You're wrong.
It's the world I always dreamed of.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't have brought it up.
No. Oh, it's okay. I wanted to talk to you two about it.
Okay. Then I have a question.
Shoot.
So, everywhere I look, they say the body needs to be cryonized as soon as possible after you're declared legally dead.
So your cells don't deteriorate.
But no matter what they did, it would take several hours, even a day or more, to complete the process. The damage would be huge. Not to mention the harm caused by the disease and the treatment before you die.
Yeah. I'm not doing any more chemo. I already saw my father spend years of his life fighting his disease, dying little by little. I won't go through that. And as far as the time between death and cryonization, well, I have a plan to make sure that they get to me quickly and start pumping blood right away.
But how will you do that? I mean, you would have to know the exact circumstances of your death.
Yeah. I'm gonna make sure they're waiting close by and that I'm in good physical shape when the time comes. I gotta die before the disease gets a hold of me. And I need your help.
Coming soon to a theater near you.